Yeah, okay. I'll head your way. St. John out.
Might be useful. I need scrap.
Open the gate.
Open the gate. He's been around before.
Hey, Deke.
Feeling
what's up, Manny?
Your bike could use an upgrade. Okay, man. What do you need? Yep, always needing fuel. Drifter life. What are you?
No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
What's up?
See you around, man.
What can I get you? That'll last you. All right. See ya.
Hey, how's it going? Hey, haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse, no, we haven't gone up north. Boozer's, Boozer can't ride anymore. He's, we're down at Lost Lake Camp, and I don't think that we're going anywhere.
Jesus, Deke. Look, I'm sorry I didn't know. I mean, I heard rumors coming in from the shit, you know, that Boozer was hurt or whatever, but I didn't know it was that bad.
It was. Look, the offer stands. If we head north to Smith Rock, you're coming with us. You got that?
Yeah, Deke. Sure. Whatever you say, man. Yippers.
Seems like you enjoy it.
Hey, see ya.
I'll be by later.
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
You got something to say about it?
Go walk around for a bit.
Hey.
Let me get the gate for you.
Thanks.
Good night.
This is it. No, not this way. Hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here?
Still got this.
Having trouble breathing? Making it hard to talk? See if I can fix it! You ready to talk yet, huh? Don't be a dumbass! Why sacrifice yourself, huh? What's Copeland ever done for you?
What? No! Stop! My leg! My leg! A bear trap! No! My leg! Oh God! No! No! Don't! My leg!
No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland you saved my life.